Hello friends, this is Shweta and today in this video I am going to style our very own Indian attire sari. In this video, as you can see, I am wearing a very lightweight flowy soft sari with a western tarka, which makes it perfect as a stylish, classy evening party wear. So let's start. To start with, we are taking one end of the sari called pallu and we will make two knots around our neck. Similarly, we are taking the another end of the sari. I have already made knots. I'll put it around my neck now. Whatever sari length that's lying behind me is used for making pleats. The method of making pleats is just the same as we do when we wear sari in Indian style. As it is a lightweight sari, I am making smaller pleats. If it is a heavy sari, do make broad pleats so that it doesn't look bulky. So once the pleats are done, we are going to pin it up with a safety pin. So once it is pinned up, I'm going to tuck it inside my pants at the back side. The next step is to use a belt around our waist. It is up to you. You use a broad belt or a thin belt or even a kammarbund depending on the kind of sari you are wearing. Now this kind of sari can be worn with a pair of jeans, legging or even a skirt. Here I have used pencil pants. You can always club it up with a crop top, with spaghetti or a tank top. So you are all ready for the evening. Hope you liked it. Keep watching for more styling ideas and don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.